Identify and boost your best post. If you follow the advice in the last series, you will have a number of posts that have good levels of engagement. One of the best things that you can do is to find your best performing post and then boost them to extend your reach and engage with more of your target audience. If you have a private Instagram account, you will need to convert this to a business account to boost posts. This is easy to do with a few tabs on your screen. A business account also has the advantage of allowing you to gain insights about your followers and also add contact buttons. After converting to a business account, you need to connect your Instagram account to your Facebook account. You will need a Facebook page and you can select this from the settings menu. Now, you are ready to use Insight to find your best performing posts from your updated engagement analytics. Look to see which posts have the highest engagement rates. In the Insight tab, you will see which of your posts have the most comments, shares, likes, profile visits, impressions, and follows. It will also be possible for you to see the actions that users took when they engage with a post, such as saving your post, checking your bio for your email address, clicking through to your website, calling your business, and obtaining the address of your business. After you discover a post that has high engagement rate, you can choose to boost this by using the promote button. Now, we are ready to create a promotion. The first thing you need to decide is where you want to send visitors. There are three options here. 1. Your profile. 2. Your website. 3. Your storefront. Choose the option that best suits your needs. If you choose your website, then you'll be asked to enter in the URL of the page that you want users to be directed to. The next step is to choose your target audience. There are three choices, which are automatic, local, and manual. With the automatic option, Instagram will select an audience similar to your current followers. Choosing the local option will create an audience of people near to a specific location, and the manual option will enable you to make all the decisions about your audience. Although the automatic option isn't a bad choice, we recommend that you choose manual and make your own decisions. Just go through each screening step by step, including interest, age, and gender, and some other options. Save your audience so that you can use it again in the future. The next step is to set up your budget and the duration of your post campaign. We suggest that you use a daily budget with a small amount, say between $5 to $30, then specify the number of days that you want the promotion to run for. Then tap on the Create Promotion button and you are done.